At the first session of a conversion class. At the first session of a conversion class, a minister conducting the class asked, "What must we do before we can expect forgiveness from sin?" After a long silence, one of the men in attendance raised his hand and said, "Sin."